See that? That's a leucistic white-tailed deer.
Lewis, what now?
Leucistic means they have patches of white fur.
I thought that was called getting old.
Okay, this is a huge deer. They're incredibly rare.
Oh, I'd love some rare venison.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
Wait here. I'm gonna check it out.
Martin, hold on. Martin! Seriously, where is... You see?
Boom! I want to suck your blood!
Oh, you're a fucking child!
Oh, come on, come on. That was funny.
If you're five...
Oh, just admit it. I got you pretty good.
No. No, you didn't. I didn't know where you were. I didn't know if you were hurt or...
Alex.
And I can't... I can't lose another...
What's wrong? Alex, what's wrong? Oh, Jesus. Shit. Hey, what do you need? Huh? Alex, come on. Please. Tell me how to help, okay?
Martin?
Mom?
What is it?
I don't know. She just...
Alex, it's me. It's Laura. Can you look at me, dear? Okay, that's it. Just look at me. And breathe. Breathe. There you go. Everything's gonna be all right, Alex.
Search this place as fast as possible.
But
we need food, Alex. Without it, the hospital won't make it.
Arena. Look for batteries too. My flashlight just died. And for a radio.
Why?
Something I'm building. Could help all of us.
Keep quiet. Right now.
Thank you.
Found food. Seems abandoned.
No.
Should we sleep here?
Sure.
Candles. Food.
Prank? Never. the hell is this?
A glove. You like it?
It's so ugly.
Oh. Well, I'm sorry. No gift receipt.
Sleepyhead? I put something in your backpack, along with the food.
Alex, how's it going? Any progress with the
phenometer?
Phenometer. Right. You get it working?
No. You need something?
Well, I'm heading to rations. Care to join me?
No. No thanks, Dad.
Okay. Then how about I help you with the phenometer? I'm no tech wizard, but...
Dad, no, it's not ready.
I know, Alex. I know.
How?
I'm a doctor. And your father. How far along?
I don't... 2 months, maybe?
Who else knows?
I told Martin before he...
This. Me, Laura.
No, Laura can't find out.
Why?
You really want to tell her I'm pregnant with her grandchild?
Laura's always at her best when she has a goal. Since Martin's death, Mark's been running things, which is bad for everyone. This could give her something to focus on. Besides her grief.
She will never forgive me. Never.
Well, she's gonna find out. Whether or not we tell her.
Not if we leave.
Leave?
There's a campsite turned into a National Guard outpost. They've got supplies.
Well, we are not going anywhere. This pregnancy will be complicated. I can take care of you here.
At a half-burned-down hospital out of supplies.
Have you actually spoken to anyone at this camp?
No, but...
So we don't even know if the National Guard is still there.
I'll find proof.
No. You need to rest.
Dad, please.
Look, I'll find proof. Tomorrow I'll look for a radio and see if I can reach someone.
And if the National Guard is at the camp?
One step at a time. All right? You shouldn't have a dead flashlight. I'll get you a battery.
No, I'll get it. Are there any nausea pills?
Antiemetics. I'm not sure. Someone broke into the medicine cabinet. Mark won't let anyone near it.
Okay. I'll collect what I can, so we're ready to leave once you contact the camp.
Just be careful.
steal any pills.
Well, someone did.
Yeah, probably the Watsons. Or anyone else that was smart enough to get the hell out of here.
No one is leaving until I find out who did this. I'm searching every room, including yours.
You've gone off the deep end without Laura pulling on your leash.
Watch it.
Check what you want. I didn't take anything.
long. Laura? What are you... How long have you known? I will not let you hurt another member of my family. Laura, wait. Enough. I won't be your prisoner.
Thank you.